Eden Hag. Eden Hag! It's 2-0 to the Netherlands! And the ball broke kindly for the Dutch. And Eden Hag found it on top of the circle. And Max Caldas on the bench can celebrate. Great break from the Dutch. The ball comes through. We've got grey skies over Mönchengladbach. But Palmer drives one in. And there's a chance here! Lovers have scored! It's Lydia Melton, who is just before the skies absolutely open up. Here's Melton, just slips it in to the empty net, and it's absolutely lashing it down with rain now here. The lightning, the rain, the spectators running for cover. But when you've got a big roof over your head, you don't mind. Oh, we didn't have another chance there. Here we go, we're going to count down. We're counting down to the end of the match. It goes off. There's the hooter. The Netherlands are Euro Hockey Champions 2011. And so Marta Palmer is given the trophy, and she takes the trophy over to the rest of the Dutch team. It was a rather muted presentation ceremony, but I think given the weather conditions and given the fact that they're champions of Europe, I don't think the Dutch are going to care. They've got that trophy, that's what they came for. And it's being held aloft now. And the whole of the Netherlands can celebrate.